Egypt has signed a contract with Siemens Mobility to build about 2,000 kilometers of railway infrastructure for high-speed trains. In its final form, this network will be the sixth longest in the world. The project envisages the connection of 60 cities with a maximum speed of 230 kilometers. Egypt's first high-speed rail system will include three lines with a capacity of 500 million trips a year. The network will be accessible to 90% of the North African population, as well as tourists. The first line will connect the Red Sea city of Ain Sukhna with Alexandria and Marsa Matruh, located on the Mediterranean coast. Its length will be 660 kilometers. The second line will run between the capital Cairo and one of the southernmost settlements, Abu Simbel, and the third between Luxor in Upper, Southern, Egypt and Hurghada on the Red Sea. Siemens has announced that it will participate with 8.1 billion euros, which includes a contract for the first line for 2.7 billion euros, signed in September 2021. The German company will equip the network with 41 Velero 8-car trains, 94 Desiro 4-car trains and 41 Vecron freight locomotives. The project is expected to create up to 40,000 jobs. In addition, about 6,700 new jobs are expected in Egyptian delivery companies.